Hi, Sanders families, and welcome to this edition of Live with Laura. I am in my camping gear today because today is Camp Sanders, and we have so many fun things planned. Don't forget, it starts at 11:30 today and goes until 1 o'clock. We are having a camping theme. We're having food. We're going to have resources and things that you can take home that will help you and support your learning. So we hope to see you out here at 11:30. Don't forget to drive around the back of the school, and you'll drive through this awesome curriculum event. So we hope to see you in a little while. And in the meantime, I wanted to give some shout outs that some teachers sent me for some students who are doing amazing things at Sanders each and every day. So I want to give a shout out for Miss Stark Jones and Miss Ayode's class. Shout out to Mariah Young for doing a great job reading on the morning news during Black History Month. And shout out to her parents for helping her prepare. Way to go, Mariah. That's awesome. Shout out also to Jose Puga for doing a great job in representing Jackie Robinson during Black History Month. Way to go, Jose. And shout out to all the students in their class that presented their brown bag Black History story. So Miss Ayode and Miss Stark Jones are very, very proud of you all. So keep up the great work. From Miss Kelly's class in second grade, she would like to shout out three of her virtual students, Melody Dow, Demario Langford, and Caitlin James, for always having their cameras on and participating in class all day long. They are doing a wonderful job. Keep up the awesome work, and thank you guys for always logging in and staying logged in. It's very important, so we appreciate that. All right, from Miss Bostick's third grade class, we have to announce Gian Calantes for the most usage in iStation over the winter break. I announced it right after the winter break, but I think they were testing, so I didn't want to miss that. We wanted to give a big shout out. He is a virtual student, Gian is, and he's trying so hard and working so hard with iStation. So great job with the most usage over the winter break. We are very, very proud of you, Gian. Congratulations. And from Miss Reagan's second grade class, shout out to Robert Sanchez. He logs in every day on time and is prepared. Way to go, Robert. And shout out to Elise Tereco for being such a good helper and classmate. She is a ray of sunshine to have in class. So great job, Elise. Thank you for your helpful ways and awesome. That's so nice to help your friends and so awesome. We appreciate that. Thank you for being a leader in your class. And Miss Crunkleton's fifth grade class, she would like to shout out Anthony Flores and Quantavius Allen for stepping up and putting in great effort in class. Zaria Spencer for being responsible and asking questions when needed. Way to go, guys. Congratulations for getting that shout out. And you're right, it's so important to ask questions when needed because we don't know. They always know the answer, and that's okay. It's okay to ask questions. So great job with all of these shout outs. I'm sure we will have more coming. And I do want to give you a few reminders, parents and students, of events coming up and things to remember. Like I said, today is Camp Sanders. We hope to see you all here at 11:30. Tomorrow, since it is still Read Across America Week, tomorrow is bring a blanket or a beach towel. And during recess or another time during the day, your teachers are going to take you outside and you're going to get to read a book under the trees. We would say under the stars, but we're not here at nighttime. So under the trees to read a fun book of your choice. So bring a blanket or a beach towel tomorrow to school on Thursday. And on Friday, it's flashlight reading day. So if you have a flashlight you can bring to school, it can be a little one, that's fine, whatever you have. And we'll turn the lights off in the class and let you do some flashlight reading. So that'll be a lot of fun as we continue to celebrate Read Across America Week. Okay, don't forget on Monday, March 9th, parents, if you want to learn more information about the gifted eligibility process, we are having a Zoom parent meeting on Monday, March 9th at 6 o'clock. And that link has been shared. The information has been shared on Dojo. It will also be shared again this week on Dojo and CTLS Parent. And March 19th is our Spring Pitcher Day. So mark your calendar for March 19th for Spring Pitcher Day because that is coming up. Parents, if you have not signed up for CTLS Parent, it is so important that you go onto the website and please make sure you sign up for CTLS Parent to receive messages, emails, texts. We are going to be moving towards that next year and moving away from Dojo. So we will be moving towards CTLS Parent. So it is super important that you sign up, and we will be handing out some flyers today. So we hope to see you soon. I hope you have a great day today and a wonderful Wednesday. Hopefully we see you at Camp Sanders. Have a great day.